Ryomen Tsukuna is an imaginary fierce god with four arms and two faces. But he once existed as an actual human being, although it was over 1,000 years ago. In the golden age of Jujutsu, sorcerers gathered all their might to challenge him, and failed. Crowned with the title of Tsukuna, we couldn't even destroy his grave wax as he traversed the ages after death as a cursed object. Without a doubt, he is the king of curses.
You each think I'm